They're acting up out of their mind.
This is like an Insta baddie look.
You got the real, what it do, Nick? Yeah, what it do? Oh, just what it do? Yeah. Huh, what it do? 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 What it
do? What's good? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Pretty Personality, and I'm back with another video. I'm just staring because I'm like, is this a good angle? Is this good? I think this is gonna be good. So yeah, this is going to be a video, as you can tell by the title, of me transforming my face, my whole look, my hair. Yeah, I'm gonna get myself together, and I feel like, why not record it so y'all can see me? I know I said I was gonna take a break from putting makeup on my face. Well, I was gonna not put makeup on my face. Not to say I'm gonna take a break from putting makeup on my face. I wasn't gonna put makeup on my face because my face broke out from putting expired makeup on my face. And if y'all wanna know more about that, I made a whole video on it. So go watch my most recent video. And I'll tell you guys what happened to my face. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. Alright guys, so you're gonna just prep your eyebrows, brush them, and then I just hold my eyebrow up in a diagonal angle and I draw a line across the bottom, and then I kind of curve it more towards the end, and then I do the same thing on the top and I just let those two lines meet just like that. Then I just fill in the brow with hair-like strokes. And towards the beginning of the brow, I do like lighter motions to make it have like an ombre effect to the eyebrow. So that one's done. I'm gonna do the same thing to the other eyebrow. And you're just mimicking the same thing you did on the first eyebrow to this eyebrow. Make your lines meet and fill it in. One of my eyebrows is shaped different than the other in real life. So it might take you a little bit to edit your brow to look like the other one. They don't have to be exactly the same, but they need to look similar. So now I'm just gonna take my LA Girl Pro Concealer in Fawn, and I'm just going to place the concealer underneath the eyebrow to give it a more cleaner look and kind of clean it up. And then I'm gonna do the same thing on the other eyebrow as well. If you would like, you could put it at the top. I did not put it at the top in this video. And I'm just using my finger to rub the concealer in. Brows are done. So moving along, my next step, I'm gonna take my MAC foundation and I'm going to apply that all over my face. I'm doing a light foundation in this look just because my face broke out recently, so I don't want to put a whole bunch on, but I still want to give it a nice beat look, so I'm gonna put just enough on. And then I'm gonna use this spoolie brush to blend all of the foundation in, and you just kind of put it all over your face. So once you're done blending up your face, I moved along to the eyes. I'm gonna use this cargo palette right here. Now you guys, I'm not an expert at the eyes, okay? But we're gonna do a little something to it. And the color I chose to use is called Casa. It's like a green color. That'll be the color we're wearing today. So I just wanted to, you know, use that color. It's really pigmented, so I really like this palette. Again, guys, it's called the cargo palette. So I'm just blending that in And I decided to put another color above that, and it's gonna be like a golden color. And the trick here was to really like blend it all together, because again, it's really pigmented. I had a lot of it on my brush. So you'll see me kind of blending it all together so it doesn't look so powdery on my eyelids. So now I'm just gonna take a third color. It's like a chocolate brown, and I'm just gonna put that in the crease of my eyelid and like buff that all together. And just that gives it like a kind of like a smoky effect. So just put that like in the crease of your eye and buff it all together. And I'm gonna take one last color from the palette, which is a white color, and put it in the corners of my eyes. And that's just to add, you know, some little sparkle. And we're gonna move along. And I'm going to take my black eyeliner pencil, and I'm going to draw a light line across my lower eyelid. Now I'm going to go ahead and apply my eyelashes. And I know these are sometimes hard to put on, you guys, but if you practice them, you'll eventually get them. You just kind of want to sit it on top of your lid, and then you want to use your tweezers to actually press down on the lash and attach it to your regular lashes. And that's all you see me doing here. And then I'm gonna let it dry. I'm gonna do the same thing to the opposite eye. And also, guys, just a FYI, I am using hair glue as the glue for my lashes. So I'm just gonna use my tweezers for that, and that one is done. Now I'm gonna use my LA Girl Pro Concealer in Fawn, and I'm going to highlight the areas on my face I want highlighted. That'll be like under my eyes, my bridge of my nose, my forehead, and like right above my lip. Those are the areas I like to highlight. And then I'm just going to use my concealer brush to blend it all in. Now I'm gonna take my chocolate LA Girl Pro Concealer and just use that to contour my nose. And then I'm going to blend that in on my face. And then I'm just grabbing some Glow Illuminator liquid to put on my nose, because it just highlights it and gives it like a glowy look. And I'm gonna use my chocolate LA Girl Pro Concealer and use that to contour my cheekbones. And just blend that all in. And then I apply some around my forehead as well. Yes, so we starting to look on fleek, girl. So now I'm gonna just take my brown pencil. This is like my favorite thing to do, and line my lips. It just looks so nice with every look. I love lip liner. And then I'm just going to use some clear lip gloss, honey, and rub that in for the final touches. Okay.
Okay, guys, so this is the finished makeup look. So the next thing I'm gonna do is my edges, okay? Gotta get your edges laid.
So I'm gonna go ahead and get my edges laid. I'll take my edge control and put it on each part of my edges. And I'm gonna take my edge toothbrush and just swoop my hair in the direction that I want it to go.
Okay, you guys, I'm back. I decided to do my hair like this. So let's go back. I guess y'all can see. So I decided to do my hair like this. I thought it was cute for this style. Yeah. And, yeah, now I'm gonna go outside and take pictures with the spit. Like an Insta baddie look.
Well, thanks for watching this video, guys. Make sure you like it, comment, and put the bell on so you can know every time I post. I'll see y'all in my next video, and make sure you hit that subscribe button.